given the answers.
Granit Xhaka
tried to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
And he has been fouled there. And it's Xhaka. And here's Neymar. Zinchenko! Cazorla. Quick glance at goal. Cleared away. Clear, and it's Neymar. Lovely feet. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Plays it out to the wing. It's come loose. Oh, that's neat. Neymar plays it back. It's anyone's ball. And it's half-time here. So another team has broken through. That's certainly not for the want of trying. Interesting game up to now. But still goals. So there was the first half.
Arsenal ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half.
After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Arsenal clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Dal.
Deftly done. Gets good distance on it.
To play it through. Dowell.
He's gone for it. He scores. The second half off to a spectacular